children are telling the mother when they are told. Because I cannot understand why baby, when you are from feeling foremost, they are telling me baby wants to eat suya for the rest of suya. You don't even have this because this don't make the rest of suya clean. There are some things that are not adding up, guys. You know that. You know that my baby yesterday, the life should have 22,000. First one pair shoe, 1.5 years. I can't tell the guy where he said the shoe, say, me, my shoe, now 21. How am I speaking with the difference? Because if you use to come out the leather for my shoe, go for these 4 baby shoes. So this mass is not adding up like, and these children now know the difference between chicken and turkey. Can you imagine my son with a healthy chicken or turkey? Did that go pizza? That I know you only reached 2 years. You get more slap than the reals. They say that you can't beat them, that you have to talk to them, that when you beat them, it's child abuse. So all the pizza they beat us, who will go revenge? So my own pizza now don't go. I can see it's not possible.
That's
why. Comedy not okay. So when you come here, what's in that show you go to? You don't go find a thought.
My name is another
way. Let me explain to you, all of us in this country, I don't know this country well. All of us in this country, we commit crime for our former life. So the punishments are to call Nigeria. Nigeria is prison. If you commit crime for your former life, in next life you will call Nigeria call suffer. In all of us, nobody has correct. This country. You don't look. We don't even want to think for all of us there are all things in this country. God don't forgive you now. If God forgive you, give you visa. You will go. Nigeria is sorry for us dropping now because if commit crime for former life, the post are gone Nigeria. It's still call this one, it's still commit crime again. So the next time, it will come back here. Yeah, go land. Not know how they cook for this country. Do you know why Lagos was planned? When white members came here in 1803, this one found Lagos. Now, the name Lagos is not a Nigerian name, it's the name of a city in Portugal. So they named the Lagos after that city. When they planned Lagos, they planned Lagos for 7 million people. Today, Lagos has well over 30 million people. It means for every 4 people in Lagos, 10 people are not supposed to be. You understand? So let's go be 40 years and I think we're not supposed to be here. You know, that's why it's very true. I don't know what I did when I look and I don't kill anybody. My friend said the most jobless people in this Lagos now, but they are not doing their job. Let's kiss somebody. You must have one landlord, you know, like killing. Because Lagos, everybody in the place on this town. If you, I go Abuja. I was in Guarimba, anybody in court, tell us in Guarimba, you see Guarimba far. If the guy from Guarimba will be here, 30 minutes should not be the place. So how they ask, what you need for 30 minutes there? For Lagos, go to Guarimba to Guarimba in 2 hours. You never come on, you see the guy, you see the guy, you see, you don't go. The guy where your neighbor Lagos will come, you visit your neighbor where you stay the next door, you stay 2 hours. Don't come up on your house, you trap it, don't let you go. No. Even government is sleep, government is sleep office sometimes. So they shall be cool. Now that we marshal out, the marshal out is in Kenya. He has this new name. The time when he sleep with Ikoru. And if you want to say Ikoru, why are you Ikoru now? If you live in Ikoru, you are praying. God, now money to call that, you know. When I did Ikoru, I was an advocate for Ikoru. If you ask me, that's enough for me.
Even when I ask
you, tell me.
I can't be. I can't be. My brother, this first day, I don't know if I'm poverty at all. This first day, when I see 2 million, he goes to come and I say, go back. This is going to be a young man. I don't see 2 million, he goes to come back. How can you say, I need to not be back for my life? If I see 5 million, I don't know if he's going to lose for my life. How can you say, I'm going to be a young man? He's going to be a part of me, he's going to do. He got some place where he's going to see him win election for he's going to do. The king of he's going to do, the space he's going to live in, he rent house. I don't know about that. Ladies and gentlemen, come on up there.